The way the red light system works is we've got pictures that the camera captures, and we also have a video to support the violation. There are loops on the ground that does a time over distance calculation of your speed. The loops are in the ground before the stop bar. The way the system works is the system makes an assumption that there's going to be a violation. So what it captures are what we call incidents. Just because the camera fires and captures an incident, it doesn't mean that it's a violation. Each of these incidents are reviewed in the photo enforcement office by an agent or by a police officer. They're the ones who determine whether a violation occurs or not. As Denver becomes more pedestrian friendly, the need for photo red light enforcement is more apparent. We've seen people have to walk in front of oncoming traffic. People actually get hit by people trying to stop at the crosswalk. Just because you're stopping doesn't mean you're not breaking the law. We've seen it all too many times. Even when the light is red, they just go right through the intersection. They get hit, they hit someone. The way the red light system works, what it really boils down to is pedestrian safety. The Denver Police Department issues two different types of red light citations. A crosswalk violation is when your front tires are clearly past the stop bar. A stop bar is that solid white strip right before the pedestrian crosswalk. The reason why people still get a ticket when they stop at a crosswalk is because when a vehicle is encroaching the crosswalk, there is no safe way for any pedestrian on foot, on a bicycle, in a wheelchair, to safely cross the roadway. The second type of violation is called a through violation. That's when your rear tires are clearly past that stop bar. On the notice of violation itself, it gives you the option to tell us that you are not the picture driver of the vehicle, but you are not compelled by law to tell us who the driver of the vehicle is. Although you are not required to tell us who the driver of the vehicle is, we would expect that people do their part to ensure that we are enforcing the law.